Hey there, here Hello. We are, week four of Mexico.
We have moved as well.
We have moved. That's why there was no week two or three, but we will try to fill them in later. But for now, our recipe is tres leches cake. And you will need 5 eggs separated, 1 cup of sugar, I can't remember how much flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder and vanilla, 3/4 teaspoon of salt, and for the leche part, sweetened condensed, 1 evaporated, and some regular old milk.
Let's get started. Let's make a tres leches cake.
Let's make a tres leches cake.
Let's separate some eggs. Okay. 350. All right.
Now we're going to put the yolks and the sugar in the stand mixer. Until it's
light fluffy.
Add your vanilla.
One more.
Just a little bit.
One. Going to take some baking powder. Okay, so now I'm going to take this and this, and I'm going to sift the flour into this bowl. Hello.
And keep doing that. Add your flour mixture.
What happened, Dad?
Nothing. Why?
Are you sure about that? Everyone has flour all over it.
All right. We might have put the flour into the egg yolks, and we should have put the egg whites in.
Should you just trash it and start again?
No.
Okay. So now I'm going to pour the egg whites in there.
Boop, boop.
And then we're going to
close it.
What?
Oh, grab it. Lift it over. Lower it. Thank you.
Just like it's giggling.
Till it's
light and foamy. Perfect. Just like frisking it up.
I'm gonna unplug it.
Stiff peak.
Stiff peak.
Looks like a peep.
Now mix this. Into that.
And okay.
Even though we made a mistake. This is me trying to correct my mistake.
So, now I'm going to pour it into the pan.
Buttered and floured pan.
Oh, yes. The buttered and floured pan. Duh. Shall we use it?
Bottom shelf.
Alright, now my pinky.
30 minutes.
Alright, let's take it out. Ah, looks like a cake.
Let it cool for at least an hour.
Now that the cake has cooled, we're going to make the three milks. So first I'm going to take a quarter of regular milk, put it in there, some sweetened condensed milk. It's a lot of milk. Okay. And then we have some evaporated milk. It said shake well, but I didn't do that. Oh goodness. Okay, so now I'm going to pour it all over the cake. It's an island!
So let that get it all soaked up in about an hour. In the meantime.
Okay, so I'm going to be whipping some heavy whipping cream. Some heavy whipping cream.
Is that heavy?
It's heavy. Going to open this.
Look good. No way for that.
Okay, so now the cake is done. I got my curvy tipped knife and I'm going to reveal. Where'd the stuff go? Knife. So, is that good? Oh, look at it oozing. Yes.
You're going to three there?
Yep. Not very even, but that's okay. I'll have a corn.
You get the corn.
Oh, come on, man. No, I'll get the one.
You missed some, right there.
Bless you. Bless you.
I'm good. All right. So.
Bless you.
Thank you. Let me just get some stuff out. Okay. There. So now we have some whipped cream. And I'm going to take it. I'm done. Okay.
All right. Tres leches cake. Week 4, Mexico. Give it a try.
You need to record that sound.
Oh. Let's not do the same one. It's good.
I think I inhaled a bit of it into my nose.
Oh, so you got a bit of the smell too. All right, what do you think? Tres leches, good cake. All right, well, that's it for Tres leches cake. And see you next time. D&D Cooks.